Earphones is a thing which always proved to be the most handy while traveling, doing workouts, and sometimes doing nothing. It's the best asset at times, and that is the reason why they should be giving a good listening experience. And that is why we pay for having them. But many times we come across various instances where an earphone is not working or the wire is tore out, or sometimes they are not worth the price they are paid for. Leaf Studio has addressed this issue with the Leaf Bolt wired earphones, which certainly grabbed the attention and was quite a hit among the Indian customers. People loved it and still do because it was quite a unique offering, like the premium leather cord, which is one of its kind in the budget segment, and it also produced some real authentic bass. Leaf Studio recently added up the premium looks to the quality music with its newly launched Leaf Bolt wooden earphones. This should make it perfect audiophile grade earphones for everyday use. But does it? Let's find out in this exclusive Leaf Bolt review. The packaging is really something. It is not like the cardboard packaging that we have witnessed in some of my previous earphone reviews. All the contents are well placed in the box. But let's not waste time here and coming straight to the centerpiece, the earphone. While taking a physical overview, I noticed that the earphone's housing is relatively small and lightweight thanks to the use of red rosewood. Trust me, it looks damn classy. However, the wood is not just for the aesthetics. It creates a natural acoustic resonance that radiating a rich, warm sound. And apart from the earphones, you get two extra pair of ear tips. And underneath the casing, you have some documentation like the user manual, warranty information, and a tiny feedback card to avail 20% off discount coupon on your next purchase. Now it has this fabric made braided wire which is much stronger than the silicone wires, which makes it highly durable for long lasting life. And the best part about them is that they do not get entangled easily. I just hold the jack and let the cable fall, everything falls into place and my earphones untangle itself easily in the most cases. So what really impressed me was the attention to the details like the Leaf logo branding on each ear muff, small but clear left-right labels, black and white cable fabric design, metallic mid cable splitter, sturdy wire protector, gold plated 3.5mm jack, and the Leaf branding at the end. So overall in build quality, the earphone seems to be well made and feels premium to touch, therefore a huge thumbs up from my side. Now let's talk about the performance and the comfortability. So I use these earphones for about 5 to 6 hours daily for an entire week, and I tried listening to almost every musical style ranging from Qawwalis to EDM, and in my opinion the Bolt sound signature can be best described as crisp and entertaining. Often I forget all about taking notes for the review and simply begin to enjoy the music. Although these earphones comes with standard silicone tips, comfort wise these are unbeatable and offer an excellent noise cancellation. I highly recommend these wired earphones if you like to listen to music for a long while, especially in train and other noisy places. Your ear will not get fatigued even after several hours of listening, and the insulation is superb. You will be enveloped in your own little world of musical ecstasy. Also, the mic works well. It captures and sounds clearly even in the rainy and windy condition. Answering and rejecting phone calls with just a push of button adds the usability to these earphones to a great extent. Moreover, with just a single button, which is actually the multifunction button, you can play and pause music when using the media application. On long pressing the same button, you can also use voice assistant like Google and Siri. However, it lacks the volume control buttons. It doesn't seem to ruin my music listening experience. Now let's talk about the most important aspect of these wooden earphones. I noticed that there is no need to go through the burn-in process. However, if you notice that the sound signature of your earphones kind of muffled and lifeless, I recommend you to keep your mobile at about 30 to 40% volume and just play burn-in music that is available in plenty on YouTube for at least 20 to 30 hours. After the process is completed, you will notice that there is enormous difference in the sound signature before and after the burn-in. Anyway, in my case, from the beginning itself, the bass was a lot punchier and the sound engaging. I found myself lost in the dreamy sound. I felt like I was in another reality with these earphones on. The percussion and the bass sounded unreal, yet taut. Usually the earphones and even speakers that have good bass reproduction capabilities do a mediocre job with the mids and the highs. The bass interferes with the other frequency and result is a muddy and clouded output. In the Bolt earphone though, the bass is powerful without being overwhelming. In other words, it is tight just like the company claims it to be, a deep bass. That's what it is. The mids are warm, the highs are emotional and moving without being shrill. So overall in the sound department, these earphones are spot on. So at last the main question comes here is, should I go for this? My answer to them is yes, definitely. The Leaf Bolt wooden earphones have a unique wooden design. It truly resembles the natural acoustic that is associated with the percussion instruments. Though the bass is good, it is not just an earphone that caters to the bass heads. It has a well-rounded sound signature that is perfect for audio enthusiasts who are looking for a budget earphones as their daily driver. These earphones cost just around 1000 rupees or approximately $15. Is one of the best earphones in the budget price. It has very audacious, deep bass, sweet vocal generation and overall good build. The wire are sturdy enough to tackle the stretches. Also, it has inline mic and the button to receive and reject call. I think that this earphone has been crafted with a lot of passion. The sound quality is excellent in this price bracket. And with 12 months of warranty along with the special 15% discount coupon from the Leaf Studio exclusively for the Indian buyer family, kinds of makes it no-brainer. So guys, don't forget to check out the description for the discount coupon and the Best Buy links for this product. So that's all for now. Hope you guys enjoyed and found this video useful, and if you did, definitely smash that like button. And in case if you're watching our video for the first time, do visit my channel, check out my other videos too. I make unboxing, review and comparison video on Indian consumer goods and services. So if you like what I'm doing, do subscribe to my channel and be a part of this marvelous journey. You can also follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. This is Amit Kumar signing off. Until next time, you guys take care, and like always, thanks for watching. Bye.